cover the replacement of your job separator tape. What I'm going to do is remove the tape, reload it, and then describe to you exactly how you would do it on your own. That is how easy it is to change your job separator tape. What you would do is there is a lever here on top. You would just lift your lever and it will stay in the up position on its own. There is a small diagram on the inside of your job separator cover. And what that diagram is for is to show you the way that your tape should be threaded. It will go over your first notch, under your second notch, and lastly, over the third notch again. Once you have pulled it to the set position, you can put your lever back into place and close your job separator. And that is how simple it is to change your job separator tape.